He was mucking around with his mates. So how did James end up with a spearhead right next to his heart?
Not the best thing that could happen.
And will he survive the surgery to remove it?
When the young don't realise they're so fragile.
All new medical emergency, tonight at 8:00.